Do not be scared about cooking the steak on the big night. If you follow these simple rules, it will be easy. Let the pan get nice and hot. If there's no heat in the pan, there's no colour. There's no colour, there's no flavour. The steak is relaxed. It's at room temperature, so therefore it will cook quicker and it won't be stone cold in the centre. Okay, the pan's nice and hot. Oil in. Now, that's groundnut oil. We call it a neutral oil. Not too strong. Pan, just starting to smoke. Little shake, and bang. In the centre. Push it down. We're going to cook it 2.5 to 3 minutes each side. But it's really important we don't keep on turning the steak. We only turn it once. Once on each side, and then more importantly, on its back, to cook that white, creamy fat. Now, she's ready for turning. Look, turn her over, and look at the colour. That is beautiful. I want to cook my steak rare, so by touching the steak, I want the same feedback as it is on the inside of my thumb. That's rare. As it starts to cook, it gets a lot firmer. Medium is there, semi-firm with a slight resistance. Well done is there. Rare. Now, it's about 1.5 minutes from coming out. Butter. And this gives it a really nice nut brown finish. Tilt the pan towards you and just baste the steak over. Before it comes out, get your tongs and turn the steak on its back and just finally cook that little bit of fat down the side. There. Look at that baby. Out. On. I want a little bit of butter over the top. Leave it to rest. Once it's rested, onto the board. And don't slice it too thin. The thinner you slice it, the colder it gets. At an angle. There. Over. And look. That is a beautiful sirloin steak cooked pink. Mmm. My goodness.